So, this is Goldshore. Here, another flame wants for kindling. After that, I can return at last to Flame's Grace and cast my ember into the Great Flame. Then, my long journey will come to an end. Master Matthias of the Leonil Consortium! What brings you to this place, good sir?
Ah, Sister Ophelia! It has been far too long since I saw your lovely face.
Pray forgive me for ending our first meeting so abruptly.
There is nothing to forgive, sister. I heard of the Archbishop's affliction. Terrible news, that. I hear that you are performing the kindling in Sister Liana's stead. Your journey has not been an easy one, I am sure.
It is the path I have chosen. And the provisions your consortium generously prepared for my sister have served me well on the road. I thank you for all your kindness, sir. Our realm owes you a great debt.
Think nothing of it, sister. We, too, are honored to serve. You have a gentle heart. The people are fortunate to have your guidance. Disease, poverty, war, natural calamities. There is no shortage of suffering in this world. And yet, I hear that recently, there are those who turn their backs on the
That is most saddening to hear, sir.
Oh, but forgive me. I did not mean to trouble you. Do forget what I said, and focus yourself on the kindling. I too.
You have my thanks, Master Matthias.
And now I fear I have some business I must attend to. I will be in town for a while longer. Mayhap our paths will cross again.
How do you do?
Oh. No.
May the sacred flame guide us.
Huh. I'm so very sorry.
In that case...
No, I must...
Look! You are safe with me. I am Ophelia.
Thanks.
Now then.
Yes.
Yes. No. If you'll forgive me.
But why?
Let us begin.
I'm sorry. It's just that...
No, I must... Sister Ophelia.
Shall we? Kidnapping? What villainy is this?
I must be honest with you, Sister Ophelia. Until a short time ago, I was agonizing over whether or not I should. My Lysa has seen but 7 summers. When I pictured her together with such evil men, crying out for me, I... But to give in would be to betray everything I stand for as a man of the church. The flame protects all our people.
Your Excellency.
I must trust that the gods have their plans for us all, even if it means my daughter, my dear Lysa.
Bishop. Is the bishop going to be all right? Yes. He is resting peacefully now. He must have been under a great deal of strain. The father's love for his daughter is a... To manipulate that for evil is a sin the gods will not overlook. I will go to this cave by the sea.
But you could be killed!
Maybe, but I won't stand by and do nothing either. Don't worry, I can take care of myself.
Okay, but please come back safe.
No.
I'm most sorry. Isn't it?
Master Mati, may the sacred flame guide us.
I see.
Of course.
I see.
If you'll forgive me.
Let us begin.
Victory shall be mine.
Now, what next?
A great inferno to scorch the land.
What next?
My turn now. Oh, sacred light!
Have at you!
Now, what next? Thus ends your lesson.
Let us begin. Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'll do my best.
The battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
Now, what?
Nothing will quiet the storm.
Thus ends your lesson.
Protect us!
What is the logical course of action?
A tempest of ice shall rain!
I'll not be defeated! There!
Letting the hunt beginning.
Now then. A tempest of ice shall rage. You should have studied harder. Let us fight with honor.
What next?
Now, what next? Nothing will quiet the storm.
Miss it's to me.
The battle is truly joined.
I'll do my best. Huh? There!
Coming, if thou darest.
An interesting dilemma. Ah! Not bad. A passing grade. It's a good day for battle.
Coming, if thou darest. I will cut him down.
Well then. May the sacred flame shine forth!
What is the logical course of action? Great inferno to scorch the land. The battle is truly joined. I will cut you down!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What is the logical course of action? A great inferno to scorch the land. Not bad. A passing grade.
There is no choice.
The battle is truly joined.
choice.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Food for thought.
You must stop.
What?
Ho-ho!
Unforgivable!
Huh?
What?
You're wrong!
How now?
Hey!
I will stop you here and now!
Now then! I will cut you down!
What is the logical course of action?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Well then.
Now, what next?
Have at you.
Defeated.
Letting my arrow fly in true. What next? Coming, if thou darest.
My focus is unparalleled. A great inferno to scorch the land. Now then. blade is unbending! I wreak havoc upon thee!
Bring about a miracle of healing!
Letting my arrow fly in true. A torrent of arrows!
I'll not be defeated. Bring about a miracle of healing.
Letting the hunt begin.
Victory shall be mine.
Coming, if thou darest.
Now then.
What is the logical course of action?
A great inferno to scorch the land!
I'll not be defeated! Bring about a miracle of healing!
Coming, if thou darest.
Victory shall be mine! Death by a thousand cuts!
An interesting dilemma.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Aiming carefully, shooting true.
I'll not be defeated. You are safe with me. Let us begin.
Blazes.
Of course.
Lysa.
Such a relief.
Thank you very much.
Of course.
Sister Ophelia.
I will do my best.
Yes.
O great elf, to you I offer my soul and my blood. With your first flame, I kindled. May it forever shelter the... Through the sacrament of the kindling, grant us your mercy and... We've done it!
Thank you very much.
May the sacred flames...
Sister Ophelia. Yes.
Ophelia. Whatever are you doing here? Were you not staying at your father's side until he recovered? That's... You don't mean... I've taken... Of course. Here. Thanks. Now tell me, what has happened? Promise me. Father is no longer with us.
I have not yet told Lyanna, but I fear that... I trust that I know my body better than any other.
Your Excellency. He's gone, Feely. Father is... Father... He... Oh, Lyanna, hang in there. Thank you, Feely. What? My... I'm sorry, Feely. But this is for Father's sake. You're always... I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Feely. But I need that ember. For Father.
Did you bring the ember?
Can you truly bring my father back?
But of course! That is the power. What did your church do for your father before his death? Nothing but pray. They could offer you only empty words. With this ember, we can make your every wish come true.
You really mean it?
Come with me. Back to...
No. Liana. You... can't... Sorry, Feely.
Oh. Oh.
But how could... But...
I'm so very sorry.
No.
If I recall...
What?
Huh. Sister Ophelia.
Yes. Thank you.